I speak of may bring strong emotion to a loving family living next to the ocean. But with devotion, accompanied with sorrow, we'll keep it pressing forward for brighter tomorrow. So to give hands to cries, we try to realize we must be open-minded and compromise. Everything in life is a consequence, and I'm convinced that there's more peace into unconsciousness. With common sense and confidence, we'll look forward, cause it's God you're with. It's not odd we sit and think of you. A tip, a drink or two, we'll look up and wink at you. We miss your presence and essence, see us left a hole. Believing is left an emptiness around our soul. We've raised money through scholarships in your name and achieved our goal. The days pass by and so do the years. We've gone through some tears, drowning our frowning when we're down in the beers. Never taking time for granted, we live with open eyes and ears. Accepting our fears, discussing with peers. Trying to keep our head up, stay positive with cheers. Through these different life situations that we face, with you not around, but in our hearts and memories, Corey, you'll be found. And I know there's always a distinct sound of people praying and blessing your name. Death is a part of life, so there's no one to blame. But it's a shame that B can't tell us not to sweat the small stuff. Cause for many, since he left, it's gotten to be all rough. Coping with your departure's gotten to be all tough. We will think of you and we'll love you forever. As everyone stood mourning through the stormy weather, then we laid you to rest at the last time that we spent together. The Lord must have called on you for his own endeavor. So stay safe with him and know that your love way more than maternally. Your mother, father, and brother will care for you eternally, for eternity. Corey Souls had a heart of gold and that you can't dispute. Now let your memory live on with my song as a tribute.
Merry Christmas.
My next Christmas, I'll be awesome at surfing.
My buddy.